So the highly sought after comparison of the HP ZBook Studio G5 versus the HP Omen. This video is specifically for graphic designers, video editors, and photographers looking for the best laptop for their creative profession. Coming at you right now. If you're new to the channel, my name is Benji Kaiser. This is where you're going to find the best tech and tools for creative professionals. So if that sounds like your kind of place, consider subscribing and ring the bell so you don't miss out on any of the future videos. Also, if you're curious about the exact prices or even more in-depth specs, head down into the description below and you can click one of those links. Now, if you do use that link, I will get a small commission, but at no extra cost to you. And that's what keeps this channel alive and the helpful content coming your way. So right now we're looking at these two laptops. They are two very different laptops, but many creative professionals have come to me inquiring about the compatibility of the HP Omen for creators on the search for the perfect laptop. I have done a full review on the HP Omen, and I think it makes a great laptop for video editors and designers. So today I want to put these two laptops head to head to help you choose the best laptop for your needs. Now these laptops may have similar performance, but will be suited for different buyers per budget, build quality, and use case. So keep that in mind as we're going through this video, because one of these laptops, specifically the HP ZBook, is going to be slightly more expensive because it falls under the category of having better build quality, and the HP Omen is going to be a better budget buy for somebody looking for a laptop on a budget. So starting out, I want to look at the build quality of each of these models. The HP Omen has a bold aesthetic with a big X on the top cover with a mixed carbon fiber and plastic design. This laptop is really cool. I like how it looks. It has a really nice pop. But again, it is not the all aluminum build of the ZBook Studio G5, which I think just looks really nice and is well put together. So the ZBook Studio G5 is lightweight. It's a thin laptop with a very discreet look compared to the HP Omen. I like the beveled edges and corners, unlike other laptops with sharp, janky edges. The ZBook is very smooth and very well designed and manufactured. The HP Omen weighs in at about a whole pound heavier at 5.56 pounds, and the HP ZBook weighs in at 4.4 pounds. So you're going to get a lighter, better on-the-go laptop out of the ZBook. The HP ZBook will also win when it comes to battery life, as it can last a lot longer without a charger. So if you're somebody who's on the go a lot and you don't want to bring that charger around, I would recommend the ZBook. It gets about 9 hours of battery life doing web surfing and about 4 to 5 hours whether you're designing or editing. You know, some of those more heavy intensive programs will pull more battery life, whereas the HP Omen will only get about 2 to 4 hours tops, depending on what you're doing with the laptop, whether you're editing or you're just surfing the web. The screen is another thing that will set these two laptops apart. The ZBook has better color accuracy than the HP Omen. The ZBook has a color accuracy of sRGB 96% and an Adobe RG of 78%, whereas the HP Omen has a color accuracy of 93% sRGB and 57% of Adobe RGB. Now for the ports. I'm putting the ports up on the screen right now, and as you're observing what each model is spec'd with, I want you to consider your day-to-day operations. What kind of ports do you need as an editor, designer, photographer? It is important to know for your workflow, not just for the latest hype. You know, Thunderbolts are fantastic ports and they have a lot of diversity, but if you're somebody who's just basically shooting pictures and hooking in an external monitor, then maybe you don't need all that Thunderbolt capability. Maybe the ZBook with the SD card slot and HDMI port is perfect for you. All right, the next thing we're going to jump into is the performance section to see how these two laptops stack up against one another. Do note that these two models are very well equipped for running multiple design programs at the same time and photo editing. So you can be confident in your ability to run the Adobe Creative Suite, such as Photoshop, InDesign, and Illustrator. So these two laptops, as you see the specs coming up on the screen. Now, for all of my video editing folks, we're going to dive into some of the video editing tests to see how well these two laptops handle 4K video editing. I'm going to run through my standard video editing test where I take a 9-minute 4K clip, put it into Premiere Pro, and export it out at full quality 4K YouTube settings. The ZBook can do this export in 10 minutes and 32 seconds, and the HP Omen can do this in 10 minutes and 15 seconds. Now, that is with the power supply not plugged in, so that's running on the battery. If you plug in the power supply, you're able to get more of the CPU. You're able to get more watts to the CPU, which then gives it the ability to export faster and get full power out of that CPU. So the ZBook can do that export with the power supply plugged in 6 minutes and 54 seconds, and the HP Omen can do that same export in 6 minutes and 35 seconds. The reason you see the HP Omen winning by a hair is just a little bit better ventilation. It's able to keep the unit a little bit cooler during the export time to get a little better performance. Now you might be thinking, okay, well, why did you put these two laptops head to head if they have slightly different specs? Well, the reason being is you can get the HP Omen for a better budget, and it's still a very well-equipped, powerful laptop. So the reason I put these two head-to-head is because you're comparing a lot of high-quality build and good performance versus a really good build but less quality materials as far as the aluminum versus the plastic is concerned. So I'm really focusing on what kind of buyer are you, what's your budget, what are your preferences, are you going to be somebody who's maybe gaming? If you're gaming, then the HP Omen is a great buy for you because you can game very well and you can also do video editing. So that's why these two laptops are going head to head. It is also important to note that the ZBook and the HP Omen are able to play back the 4K clip at full quality settings without any lag or stutter inside the Premiere Pro timeline. So that's really nice because it's really frustrating to have a laggy, stuttering timeline when you're editing your footage. Overall, these two laptops handle video editing, photography, and design very well, with the HP Omen beating out the ZBook in video editing by just a hair, not a lot. And so I'm very confident recommending these two laptops for video editors, photographers, or designers. But it really comes down to your budget, your preferences, and what you're looking to really pick up in a laptop. That's why I put these laptops head to head. Even though they have different specs, it can really give you a clear answer on which laptop is best for you. Again, if you're curious about the exact pricing or specs of either of these models, you can head down in the description below, click one of those links. And again, if you do make a purchase, I will get a small commission, but at no extra cost to you. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you here on the next one.